scientists have taught spinach to send emails. It's part of an experiment that began here at MIT to discover if wild-type plants could be bioengineered to detect explosive materials. In the process, they transformed spinach into high-tech email-sending sensors that can warn about landmines and climate change. I know it sounds crazy, but let me explain. According to engineers, plants are really good chemists. They have an extensive root system that can sample soil and groundwater, and they can transport soil nutrients and water up into their leaves.
Using nanotechnology, we figured out how to get these small particles into a living plant and to interact with the biochemistry of the living plant to give it new functions.
During their experiment, the MIT engineers discovered spinach can detect nitroaromics in groundwater. That's a compound often found in explosives like landmines. When that reaches the plant's leaves, it emits a signal. That signal can be detected by infrared cameras that, in turn, can send an email to alert the scientists back in their labs. But why would they want to do this? This is where the bioengineering part comes in. When plant scientists altered the way plants photosynthesize, instead of detecting explosives, they could detect things like pollution and other environmental conditions.
Plants gather information that humans don't have access to until now. They're very sensitive to changes in water pressure. They can predict when drought is going to come. So it's very exciting to tap this information.
Tapping into those signals could help overcome the plant-human communication barrier, helping scientists predict things like drought and other changes to our climate. I'm Allie Van Fleet, and if you want more stories like this, have your spinach email my spinach, and we'll set something up.